Hi guys, welcome back to Have WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, and today we'll be learning how to track Google Ads conversion on our phone click. So for example, if you have a store and if you want to track the conversions of whoever clicked the call to clicks. So for example, this is a development Shopify store, and when someone click on the top bar, I'll get a call. So if you want to track this as a conversion on your Google Ads, that's what we are learning in this tutorial. So prerequisite of this tutorial, you should already have Google Tag Manager account created. You should already have Google Ads account created. If you don't have it already, please watch out the tutorials which I have added in the description, where I have shown you guys how to create a Google Tag Manager account and how to connect it with your Shopify store. So without further ado, let's jump into our tutorial. So guys, first make sure that your click to call link is working. So when you click on it, it takes you to the call action. Okay, now I'm logged into my Google Ads account and my Google Tag Manager account. In case you don't know how to create a Google Tag Manager account and connect it with your Shopify, feel free to check out the link in the description where you can learn it. Okay, now go to Tools and then Conversions. Here we will create a new conversion action for this tutorial. Okay, now we need to track phone calls from our website. Click on that. Call to a phone number on your website. Click Continue. Add in the conversion name, calls from website. Select the first radio button, then select the first radio button on count, and phone number, we can use the same phone number here. Okay, make sure the format is correct. Attribution model, select on position based, and then create and continue. Same as the display number. Now click create and continue. Now it will show you an option to how you want to set up the tag. Click on use Google Tag Manager. Now here we have our conversion ID and conversion label. Now go back to your Google Tag Manager account and add in the new tag. Click on new tag. First we will be adding our conversion linker tag. In tag configuration, choose conversion linker, this one, and on tagging, select all pages. Now click save. And now we will set up our phone click conversion method. In order to do that, first select on variables. And click on configure. Now make sure all the clicks checkbox item are selected. Make sure all of these are selected, so we can track our variables. Now click on tags again and add in our conversion. You can name it whatever you want. I named it conversion phone call. Now in tag configuration, add in conversion ID. Okay, first select the conversion Google Ads conversion tracking in tag configuration, and from there add in the conversion ID, which is provided by Google Ads, and conversion label. After selecting that, click on triggering, and in here we will create a new custom trigger, which will be phone call click, which will track our clicks which we do on this. Now on triggering configuration, click on all elements, and here we will select some clicks. In this, we will search for click text, and we will let the Google Tag Manager know that track the click which has this text. Now copy some of the text. I'll just add in welcome. Make sure this text is unique, so when Shopify when Google Tag Manager tracks the click, it only triggers on phone call click. Now hit save. Hit save again. And now publish your Google Tag Manager container. Here we go, we have published our Google Tag Manager container. And now we will preview it using Google Tag Assistant to make sure if it's working or not. Now click on preview. And in the URL, we already have the URL, click on connect. Now I'll select, I'll navigate some of the pages, and then I'll click on my phone call link. And now let's go back to our Tag Assistant. Now here's the click which Google Tag Manager tracked. And currently we are not firing. None of the tags are fired. Now let's see what's the mistake which we did here. Okay, now go back to our Tag Assistant window. As you can see, it's tracking. When I click on this, it tracks my click. Let's see. Okay, it's working fine. Okay, it's working fine. Cool. So as you can see, whenever someone clicks on that, the conversion tag is fired. Google Ads conversion tracking. We can also track the click by some other variables. So for example, when someone click on it, these are the variables which are submitted via Google Tag Manager. So this click have this class. We can also track it via this class. Now let's try and change it to click classes and see if it's being tracked or not. Now go back to a Google Tag Manager, click on triggers. And now change it to track the class from click text to select click classes, which should be same as this one. Okay, now hit save. Publish our Google Tag Manager container. Close our old Tag Assistant and re-preview it to make sure it's being triggered properly or not. Click on preview. Click connect. And now when I click about link, as you can see, the about menu item was clicked. It shows the variable, but it didn't fire the conversion phone call action. But when I click on the text above the call link, it should trigger our conversion phone call. So successfully we have implemented on how we can track our phone call clicks on our Google AdWords via Google Tag Manager. If you like this tutorial, comment in the video below and let me know what you would like to see next. Have a great day.